Love one.
Back edge to begin.
4 years between these two.
Goes a little bit further back from time to time. Haramoto usually always stays close. Forehand-wise, Lumen Room has the better of the two.
In these parts as well. That partnership with the German Table Tennis Association.
These are the two players of this new generation that have been the biggest challenge to Team China players.
Four, six.
There's that acceleration through it, through the fingers. Tomokazu, he's going to really struggle.
Six,
it just comes out of nowhere.
That's brilliant.
Eight.
Serve here. Who's got the advantage? Tough to tell at this point, opening game. Especially when Ling can.
Eight. Nine all.
Yeah, apologies.
Ten.
Second. I'm sure that's the way the opponents see it. Haramoto waiting more of the time. That's the way you're told to play, if you like, Haramoto. Over the table. First
13,
class.
Dab one.
Miss out via the tape. That's surprising. There he is again.
One.
He's so crafty, isn't he?
We're not quick enough for that.
Oh, Harry, my six. Serenely sauntering around the table.
You're living yours.
Five.
Seconds turning round on him after a good start. Good there, slight.
Six, seven.
Down in the second. Please, excellent in that. And seeing what you've seen so far, Fraser.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, that's more switching the direction. Don't give him two of the same unless you try and bluff. And the pays quite well in the first couple of balls.
Ten, nine.
Second game point. Yeah, took it on enough.
11, 9.
On the bottom of your screen at the moment, those who've qualified. And there's been some big changes already qualified. There he is. Tomokazu Haramoto as well. Lin Shudong not playing here. Through after such a good season. Aruna, the Nigerian. And the top 16, the man in the last position. Ronaldo Shalre. Still in there for one of those remaining spots.
Three.
Have people been underplaying Haramoto?
That's the way out. Tomokazu Haramoto, he does that very, very well.
Still.
decent lint.
On either of those game points. Quick fire.
A brilliant blocker of the ball.
Change of direction there. Here at the end of the third, Lin in charge.
Just felt
more dynamic and incisive with his movement.
Harimoto played some great. It was like a backboard. Human backboard. And then takes that one away.
So seamlessly.
Yeah, this is the one that we're talking about here, the human backboard Lin Win Ruin action. I mean, on the replay here, you don't really get the full flavour from those attacks.
Just so good at reading each other's minds.
Land of that's what Lin is feeling like to Harimoto at the moment. Point back there.
How hard they are to return, even as a first obstacle. React with that forehand counter.
And there he only finds
four,
the net.
Ten. Has,
6 match points.
Yeah,
that's some performance at the close. Lin Win Ruin.